Yes, welcome back. I got a shower and a shaving. It's almost 11 p.m. but it's Friday evening, so let's play a bit more. My computer did crash, so I did close the computer, then I took a shower and a shaving. I made a Danish video and I'm uploading all the farming simulator video. But let's close the door because of my loud voice. This is daylight to like more than 10 p.m. So it's only be dark in like half an hour. So, but I need, let's open the farming simulator. So, but I have a Danish farm I just started. I have to play on my Danish farm and I have another English. But I like to get started with this project. So that's just a new farm I do in English. I will try to cut as many trees as possible this map, but that's more than 10,000 trees, and that will cost many millions to buy all this property. I don't have that money, so we need to do some farming. Yes. So let's just try to continue. We have like 100 minutes, like 1 hour 40 minutes. But it's already 11 p.m. So it's already very late. So maybe I will upload tomorrow, of course. I need to sleep. So I will put my alarm clock on and turn off my bed lamp. But I think I would like to get started to create some fields. So yes, that's my new Danish farm. That's my old English Olsen farm. No, that's my another one. Yes, that's from year 2021. That's 2 years old. And I have a lot of debts. So but I need many hours to get started, so I cannot do much tonight or tomorrow or next many days, because I need to take like 1 hour. It takes like, if I go from my farm to the shop to get that a fertilizer, takes like 2 hours. So but let's drive a bit because we have night, cannot work. We have to wait for the daylight in again. But I think I'd like to sell some wood and buy a plow, then start to create a field. But I need many more hours, but later tomorrow I have like 2 hours and 40 minutes on my JVC, the big JVC camcorder. I have 2 hours 40 minutes, so tomorrow I will start record this pocket. But this game can run on my old computer. Yes, I was supposed to go to the main roads. But let's just drive the shortcut back. Because now I drive in first cockpit view. It's more easy to drive this cockpit view. I have to go to the left. Turn to the left.